As the Jarrell tornado passed over the open Texas plain, it picked up massive amounts of dirt, slowing down the funnel's forward movement while increasing its destructive power. Llewellyn and others believe that instead of blowing apart homes with strong winds like some tornadoes, the Jarrell twister destroyed structures via the massive force of windblown debris.